Oh. Hello. It's going good. I've been meditating more, and I think I'm opening my third eye. It hurts. Y'all hear something?
Found you.
Oh my goodness. What's going on here?
He's trying to kill me.
No, I'm not.
Jonah, what did you do? I've been meditating for days.
I've done nothing.
He kidnapped me. You tried to kill me with a knife.
Is that an alien?
Why'd you try to kill me?
Jonah, what happened?
Hey, dumbass. I don't have a kitchen knife, stupid head.
Yo, chill out. Stupid head.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that, manager.
You tried to lock me in Twiggies and then you threatened me with a kitchen knife.
That wasn't me, though. That was Brian.
Jonah, I was gone for like 3 days. What happened?
Mr. Homeless, that was Brian, not me. He's an alien. He's trying to kill me. He's an alien.
He's not an alien.
No, bro. JJJ is an alien. Okay. He's an alien disguise trying to convince you I'm an alien.
He's not an alien.
I'm not a fucking alien.
I've known this man for at least months.
He's been under your nose the whole time. He's planning something secret. He's an alien.
Mr. Holmes, can you come speak?
Is this true, Jonah?
Come speak.
Oh, okay.
It's true.
Yeah. All right. He's been plotting. Hold on. I must speak with my friend here. Give me shit.
That guy in the
Yeah, I've been
here.
It's lies! He's lying!
He uses alien mind tricks to convince me to let him in my car, then he destroyed my car.
Oh my goodness!
Alien!
Yeah, I'd run.
How can he prove he's human?
You have to do something human. Do something an alien would do.
Do something an alien wouldn't do.
Okay,
aliens like to dance.
Good,
aliens like
to dance.
Oh yeah, but can they do the cabbage patch? I don't think so.
That's one of the main Martian jigs. That's one of the main Martian jigs.
Exactly. This is human made, human open.
Ooh, they call that one the alien shuffle.
This is the human.
My personal favorite. Look, I don't like people
alien.
Speaking to me like that. Don't
you're
speak to homeless
alien.
People like that.
Don't
speak to homeless
alien.
People like that.
You're dirty
hey,
alien. I don't
hey,
want to see you in these parts
hey,
again,
stop
you
it.
Alien.
That's rude.
I hate children too. We got gas cans in our man cave.
I think we have like one.
GM, come with us.
What do we have to show? You really like to
he
show
already knows where the man
like,
cave
secret,
is.
But,
he already knows
God
where
damn
it
is.
It. He's already seen it. I think you showed him.
I forgot. Sorry, I've been spending a few days opening my third eye. It really hurts. I don't trust him.
There's no gas cans in you.
Not near you, dummy.
What?
Now you just showed him my secret bunker.
He already knew where it was.
Shit, I forgot.
Man, you gotta stop forgetting.
Sorry.
Where's our gas cans, Mr. Hobo?
It's where the front of the cars are.
Oh,
in one
come
of the
on,
trunks.
GM.
Okay. So this is my car, and I
somebody
think there's a gas can in the back.
Mr. Homeless, someone dug up our flowers.
Yeah, I noticed. Shit, I had the trunk unlocked. Oh. Damn it.
Somebody take
I got
our
bad
gas
news.
Can. Johnny fella? Hey, GM, if you ever find that Johnny fella, don't hesitate to put a couple rounds in his face.
He's an alien, and not a friendly one either. It smells familiar.
What do we smell? I don't know what we're smelling.
Ha-ha!
What?
He's cowboy hat.
What?
Belongs to somebody I know.
Who?
I think their name was Kate? No. Kurt? No. Something with a K.
Down at the old Twiggies, you know what they built down there? You know what they built down at the old Twiggies, homeless?
What'd they build?
You'll see.
Okay. What's it? Is it a spaceship?
Man, it's not a spaceship, but...
I need to see.
Oh, thank you kindly. No, that's her. I've seen worse. Johnny, I just saw him.
Where was he?
Where is he? He just left.
Where was he? Where'd he go to?
Oh, you went that way.
Let's go!
Sorry for the spill, Mark. We must go!
You're not gonna kill
him.
These kind gentlemen kind of want food, Mark. Oh, only snacks. What happened?
Man,
did the burger seller kind of go out of business? Oh, okay.
Man, is all your food rotten back there?
Well, that's unfortunate. Well, at least there's snacks.
Snacky time. We got chips.
Chocolate.
Hey, Patty, stop eating.
Hey.
My chocolate.
I'll be over here.
Hey.
That's a lot. We're working on this for a little bit.
You guys want to go walk around West Point and try robbing? You guys want to go walk around West Point?
I don't see why not. West Point's lovely this time of February.
It's February?
Yeah, what's up, GM?
Don't you have a watch or something? Are you alright?
What's up, GM? Yeah.
I'll let you know.
Yeah.
Pleasure doing business.
Watch this. Triple
birds on a house. Oh, this is important.
Man, they don't even cost money anyways.
They don't?
No, they're free.
Oh. Free birds. Hey, fatty, stop eating.
What the hell?
Alright, man. Let's get the hell out of here.
Sorry. Hold on, there's one more man candy.
Come on.
And I'll take a pop with me. Thank you.
go back. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Nah, Lupus, don't shot anyone, just whatever.
I'm not trying to play dumb here, I'm actually really curious.
You went to my fucking base yesterday, you lured a fucking hole in my base, you stole Shorty's car, it's all wrecked, bro. It's all wrecked. Fuck off, bro.
That was my friend.
Oh, your friend? With the same fucking tag? I'll return the car. Just do whatever, bro. I don't give a fuck. Whatever.
Well, okay then.
Man, it would be so cool if we had Bates here, so new people I can talk to. It would be so cool. So cool to talk to new people. So cool. I am not desperate for any attention. Oh, I'm doing fine. I'm doing fine, mister. I don't know your name. I didn't catch your name. What's your name? Nice to meet you, Jack. I'm Spiffo. Yes. I'm sorry, I'm having a mental break. I'm sorry. It's just that all the violence around here is driving me crazy, you know? It's so crazy. So crazy living out here in West Point. So crazy, you know? Yeah, there's so much stuff around here, it's driving me nuts. I don't know.
What?
Mark?
What? Don't let her take me! No! Yeah.
No, I'm smoking upstairs. I would never smoke in the kitchen. Ooh, I don't know. Probably some zombies that broke in. Couple days back.
Oh, honey, you are my baby girl. Sugar.
Scrumptious even.
Want some hand forks as well, Jack? You're free. We're giving it to charity. By charity, we're giving it to the populace of the people who need hand forks. You better not be stabbing the furniture. Take your guess, miss.
Do you want to have a guess, miss?
Why is the display case gone? This night was different. It was filled with bloodshed, terror, terrorism. It all started when Glenn approached me and his buddy, Alton. Well, you've seen what Alton can do. He's a bit of a crazy egg in the egg basket. Alton was talking crazy about the general manager. Something like, we need to take down the general manager. He ain't doing nothing. Too long, he's been doing nothing, is what they've been saying. Probably most of them. Alton and Glenn were the talkers. The hobos were there. They were just nodding in agreement. And then Glenn pulled us aside, me and Derek, out into the parking lot. There was a peculiar thing that happened in that parking lot. A man pulled up, rolled down his window, and dropped a note full of cornflakes. Now, I didn't exactly know what that meant, so I gave them to Glenn. Well, Glenn was talking to me in the parking lot. He could have dropped the paper. So
someone else did. I'm telling you right now, a mysterious stranger pulled up in the parking lot in a car. He rolled down his window, he threw out the note, and then he drove away. Lynn was right next to me when this happened. Derek saw this. Francis, when have I ever lied to you? All I know is they're trying to take down General Manager. We're being a pacifist. They say they're gonna go to war. But Glenn wants to do this diplomatically. That's all I know. I tried telling them we were neutral, but they wouldn't listen. I tried telling them my concerns. They didn't listen. I said, if General Manager's out, we'll lose our jobs. I told Derek this last night. I told Glenn this. I told Walter. I'm siding with Manager all the way. Yes, ma'am. Last I heard, she was at the Spiffos.
Hello.
GM, I brought alcohol for your establishment. Don't worry, she's a bit silly. She won't actually shoot you. She purposely missed. What other issues? I wouldn't know anything about that. Ellie, we wouldn't know anything about that, right?
I have a sudden bloodlust. I was a killer. Can I please go out and kill zombies? Okay.
I honestly can't tell.
You get evacuated the building.
It's obviously a joke. Come
Watch
on, guys.
Guys.
I will never do.
Watch out, guys.
Let's go.
Wait, what the? Shit.
It's okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh,
bring it on, assholes.
Yo, what are you doing?
Wait.
Suck on this.